A crash on I-35 this morning claimed the life of a 15-year-old girl.
Reyna Esparza was a student at an area high school and a gifted athlete. KMBC9's Marcus Moore is live in KCK with more. Marcus?
Well, Laura, we are live just outside the Holy Name Church on Southwest Boulevard. Today, dozens of her friends and family gathered to pray for her family and also remember this young girl who was killed in this morning's crash. The serious crash shut down part of Interstate 35 in Antioch on Tuesday, and soon it would emerge that a 15-year-old girl, Reyna Esparza, was killed.
This is something that you would never expect from somebody who had such a bright future.
The freshman at Shawnee Mission Northwest High School had already made quite a name for herself, having earned success in the boxing ring. In fact, she recently started working and training in ringside boxing in Lenexa.
Her mom said, one day pick something you're going to do, and that's what she picked, and she's amazing at it.
Reyna had a reputation for holding her own. Very proud of her for that. Very proud of her for that.
She had a record of 15-3, and just last year won the boxing championship. Esparza was thrown from her family's SUV Tuesday. Investigators say her father was driving and overcorrected after swerving.
So this afternoon, we're going together.
Tuesday, her friends and family turned to prayer, church, as they remember a bright young girl.
She always had a smile and a hug for everybody. Everybody, regardless of who they were or where they came from, she was somebody that our younger kids looked up to.
And Reyna's mother and father, they were also involved in this accident. They survived but were injured and rushed to an area hospital here in the city. And coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, we're going to hear from Reyna in her very own words. Our Karen Kornacki interviewed her as she prepared for a tournament, and we'll have that for you tonight at 6 o'clock. Reporting live in KCK, Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Marcus, thank you for that. Officials also tell us that Reyna was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the crash.